This video is going to be similar to a foreign movie, and since I'm doing a dub over this video, that's what happens when your audio mic goes dead on you. I'm on a golf course here in North Carolina, and you can see in the background the course, fairways and rough are Bermuda grass. The fairways have been overseeded with perennial ryegrass, and the roughs are still dormant. The green itself is creeping bent grass. What I want to show here is the impact of slope on greens and where you can put a pin placement. As you look down, you can see on this higher portion of the green that there's a lot of cups, old cups set around and really quite close together. And as we move back down the slope, we'll see real quickly that there isn't hardly any pin placements there because the slope's too steep. So as we move down to the flatter or lower portion of the screen where I'm going to be standing in a second, you notice, and if you look in the background, there's a lot of old cups. So the impact of slope is important. If you have too much slope, you can't put pins there. So basically, one third of this golf green is out of use for pin placement.